Greater Manchester has a £5 billion digital economy, and that's comprised of public sector, private sector and academia. And we see all kinds of business thrive here in all different kinds of sectors. And that's built on a foundation of really strong digital infrastructure, but also digital skills.
In the last 10 years, there's been lots of investment, BBC first making the move up here. You've got ITV and then Media City, Salford Keys, all of that. But as well as those big companies, you've also got incubators and startup companies that are doing really exciting things in the region. So it's really good for TalkTalk to be a part of the next 10 years of Greater Manchester's kind of investment and forward thinking.
So as a city region, we've recognised for a long time that we've needed to make large-scale investment into the infrastructure needed to deliver on our digital ambition. And you can see that writ large in places like Media City, where people live and work in their thousands. And we've even recently seen the first UK launch of commercial 5G there.
Throughout its history, Manchester's had such a rich heritage of arts and science and industry and innovation. And all of that heritage comes together to make it a really vibrant community around digital. All of those values and strengths are equally or doubly relevant in a digital world. So one of the great things about coming here is that we've been able to develop a really highly skilled and motivated workforce with northern voices and real enthusiasm and pragmatism to deliver a great digital service and essentially accelerate the digital transformation of the whole BBC.
We know that digital has transformed every part of our everyday life, from shopping to retail to transport, and we believe that that disruption should be equally applied to healthcare, and it's got a massive opportunity to redesign services.
Our ambition is to be a top five digital city region within Europe and to be internationally recognised as the home of the digital citizen.
We see this as a real thriving tech hub within the UK, and the aspiration for Manchester to become one of Europe's top five digital cities is absolutely attractive to us. Since we've established our presence here, we've had fantastic access to start-up, scale-up organisations, academic institutions with the universities, the university technical colleges, and also really down to grassroots level of schools in developing an input into how we can develop that future workforce.
The attitude in Manchester has always been, we do things differently here, and I think that's an attitude that resonates really well with digital, because digital is all about making new things. You know, I'd love to see more people set up digital businesses here that are focused on a bit more than just making a bob or two, but thinking about, yeah, how they can make a difference positively for society, and Manchester's a great place to do that.
We want people to be here and be happy living here. Exciting way forward for us in Greater Manchester will be about how we connect up our communities, the people of Greater Manchester, and join that up to genuinely co-design things as we go forward to make things better.
So Greater Manchester really understands the factors and component parts that are needed to make a strong digital ecosystem and for individuals and organisations to come and to thrive and to grow. We see partnership as incredibly important to our future success, and increasingly we're looking to build international partnerships with organisations across the world who want to come here and be part of the next chapter of the Manchester digital story.